Hello, and welcome to an all-new HDDR Entertainment episode. This video features footage from this June the 7th game on a location called the Dark Forrest in the Netherlands. It was my first event over there. During the event, there was an objective with a wooden crate filled with AKs that had to be transported towards the opposing team's base. In our push on the right side of the field, we didn't find the crate, and also just a handful of opponents. I decided to go look where the rest of the opponents and the crate would be. Walking towards our HQ, it appears I might be heading right into the front line. Another earlier objective was to collect some capsules. Therefore, I asked the opponents I just shot if they have them. Done that, I know there are more opponents and walk towards a building with a clear view and some cover. For the first time during this action, I get returned some fire. Luckily, I moved into cover. I managed to take out the person who tried to shoot me. Still, my actions aren't unnoticed anymore, so I want to lay low for a moment. A player compliments me on the action, that sportsmanship I like. Another close call, but fairly successful.
Yeah. You have it, okay, door.
Checking my surroundings, I guess it is clear, when suddenly I spot two guys that looked at me like they were friendly. I was wrong, but when one of them aimed at me, I knew I needed to get into my cover. On the radio, our CO tells us he sees movement towards our HQ. I am aware of it and tell him I just shot 15 to 20 people in the back from a building nearby. A little bit overdone since it were just 12. From another angle, I can make kill 13 and 14. But once outside, I get hit.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Funny fact that this is the guy that I saw moving towards his spawn point at the beginning of this video.
10, 11. Ja, dan houdt een keer op. Ja, hij schiet echt lekker. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Mooi schot.
And after some sportsmanship, this video comes to an end. I hope you enjoyed it, and until the next episode.
Ja, ik weet iemand die werkt lopen, ik heb bericht. Ik weet niet hoeveel mensen ik jullie hier weg heb gestuurd. Ja, het is mooi, je komt hier van achter gewoon van iedereen één DB. Dus als je staat te sproeien, dan draait niemand om.
Nee, precies.